Researchers from the Russian company Kaspersky have exposed the breakthrough US spying program. Kaspersky said it found personal computers in 30 countries infected with one or more of the spying programs, with the most infections seen in Iran, followed by Russia, Pakistan, Afghanistan, China, Mali, Syria, Yemen, and Algeria. The targets included government and military institutions, telecommunication companies, banks, energy companies, nuclear researchers, media, and Islamic activists. Kaspersky declined to publicly name the country behind the spying campaign. It just uses the name The Equation Group to mention the authors of the spying program. Anyway, from the research details, it looks like the NSA, which is National Security Agency of US, is behind these spying programs. Kaspersky has published the technical details of its research. These details could help infected institutions detect the spying programs, some of which trace back as far as the year 2001. That is, these spying programs were there for more than a decade. NSA has figured out how to hide spying software deep within hard drives made by Western Digital, Seagate, Toshiba, and other top manufacturers. Disk drive firmware is viewed by spies and cybersecurity experts as the second most valuable real estate on a PC for a hacker, second only to the BIOS code. Western Digital, Seagate, and Micron said they had no knowledge of these spying programs. But according to the Kaspersky report, the authors of the spying programs must have had access to the proprietary source code that directs the actions of the hard drives. It is not clear how the NSA may have obtained the hard drive source code, but according to the former intelligence operatives, the NSA has multiple ways of obtaining source code from tech companies, including asking directly and posing as a software developer. If a company wants to sell products to the Pentagon or another sensitive US agency, the government can request a security audit to make sure the source code is safe. The spying programs were spread by various ways, such as by compromising jihadist websites, infecting USB sticks and CDs, and developing a self-spreading computer worm called Fanny. This disclosure could hurt the NSA's surveillance abilities, which already damaged by massive leaks by former NSA contractor Edward Snowden. Snowden's revelations have upset some US allies and slowed the sales of US technology products abroad. The exposure of these new spying tools could lead to greater backlash against Western technology, particularly in countries such as China.